Decatur schools closed early this afternoon because of inclement weather. Classes were let out at 1 p.m. Parents voiced their concerns for the kids' safety, the precautions taken by the district during the incoming bad weather.
There's going to be a lot of ice, dangerous roads, that kind of thing. So I think they're just trying to be proactive and try to get the kids home and safe before that hits.
The district has three public schools with approximately 640 students.